So I'm going crazy. I'm busting down. I'm busting down, Tatiana. I'm doing all that. I'm busting down there, right?
And I went to school high. I ain't go to class though. I was with the OGs, learning about the glass, bro. Caught me with the dudes five. Mama keep my ass, bro. Break yourself, leave his brains on the dashboard. I'm with Sed and Lil Baby. Yeah, we got four choppers that's full. Way before rapping, on God I was trapping, sneaking my Glock and liqueur.
On God,
I got my cake from Osama bin Laden. Lil nigga, he signed this shit.
Straight up,
I'm 4L gang. If you reach for my chain, then a nigga gon' die in this bitch.
On God.
A B C D E F.
Go crazy, Team Wavy. It's your boy KD back again with another banger. Let's go. So, I'm gonna do a story time. My first ever story time. It's gonna be a lit story time. And it's about the time I snuck out to go get some plate, bro. Hey, when I tell you, y'all finna like this, y'all finna like it, bro. But anyways, I went crazy, so let's get into the video. I'm finna tell y'all how the whole thing happened, bro. But before I tell y'all that, you know I gotta show y'all the ways, bro. I gotta, hold on. We check. Yes, sir. Hey. Yes, sir. But nah, I'm gonna tell you how I met Shorty. I'm gonna tell y'all how it all happened, bro. Like, alright. So it's this girl. I ain't saying no names. I ain't saying none. I ain't no up. Yeah. It's this one girl. She bad. But yo, she bad. So I met her. Let me see. Nah, one day I got kicked out of class, right? And she was sitting there. I'm like, hold on. I said, hold on, shorty, you bad. And I said, what's your name? And she said her name. I ain't gonna say it though. She said her name. She started blushing. I think it's cause
oh, yeah. She think I'm cute. She wanna have sex.
And he started talking to her, whatever. But nah, she started blushing over the whatever. So we ain't talk like I ain't get her Instagram, her number, none of that. I ain't even know her like that. I just asked her what her name, whatever. So one day, you know, I was on the swim team or whatever. So one day I was just like after school, like finna go to practice. Or I think it was after I came back from practice. It was either one of them. But it's me, my sister, my bud, everybody in the lobby, right? So she walk in the gym lobby or whatever. And she like, I see her. And then she started smiling at me, bruh.
Bobby Critical.
So I'm like, I call her name. I'm like, yo, shorty, like, whatever, we start talking, whatever. That's when I got her Instagram, her number, whatever. So we start texting for a while. Whatever. DMing, messages, all that, whatever. And then start getting to know each other, start getting closer, whatever. So, I knew she was a freak, because I asked her when I met her. I'm like, you a freak? She like, yeah. I'm like, KD a freak, too. Hey. KD, hey. Bust down. I was trying, hey. But, yeah. So, I knew she was a freak. But it wasn't no, like, I was just trying to fuck her and dip type shit. It just happened type shit. But like, all right. So one day, now we was already talking about like what we finna do though in the messages. We was already talking about like how we finna do this, how we finna do that, or whatever. So I walk. You know, I walk home, though, because I don't live that far from the school or whatever. So, you know, me and my boy, it's late, like, and I got work in the morning, too, but it's late. I got work and everything. So I'm like, she posts on her Insta Snap or whatever. I got the house to myself. And I'm like,
I'm trying to go crazy. It's just gonna get, shit.
Let me push up. I'm trying to go crazy. She was like, you for real? Who you got with you? Because she had a friend with her. I was like, who you got with you? And I said my boy's name. And then she was like, all right, y'all push up or whatever. And I was like, say less. So I was like, give me the address or whatever. So, I was like, give me the address or whatever. Then I asked my boy, I'm like, bro, You trying to go push up on these females? Cause I said, I think they trying to go crazy with us, bro. And he was like, he had a girlfriend, whatever. So he was like, nah, he was being loyal type John. Nah, I was like, take one for the team. He was like, alright. But he ain't do nothing with Shawty. He ain't do nothing with Shawty, bro. You're making that clear. He ain't do nothing. So, my mama sleep everything. My mama sleep ribs, cooking, all that. Hey, and I'm hungry, too. But, yeah, I'm hungry. So, me and my boy, we go over her house. It's cold and everything. We go over there. And Shawty got cameras in her house or whatever. She got cameras in her house. So, we walk to the front door. She like, nah, y'all gotta go through the window. So I'm like, hold on. I said, this ain't no robbery, Shorty. This ain't no robbery. So I jump in the window, bro, and I fall, bro. Hey, I go out back. So then he come in the window, whatever. We go upstairs or whatever. They laying on the bed. So my boy, he sit on the floor, and I'm standing over there by the other wall or whatever. So we just chilling, talking. I give Shorty a hug. Whatever, give her a hug, whatever. I'm like, you look good, type junk. We just talking, whatever. So Shorty friend like, oh, you ain't come over here for nothing, KD. None of that hugging, Jay. Y'all better go in the other room. Like, she trying to get down to it, bro. Like,
why you not talking to me? Say something to me.
She is trying to get down. She, her friend wasn't playing no game. She told us to go in the other room as soon as we walked in. I'm like, okay, I'm trying to go crazy then. So, I walk in the room, I sit in the bed. She like, hold on, I'm coming. She like, hold on, I'm coming. Whatever, so I'm sitting in the bed, whatever. Then, yeah, I'm sitting in the bed, whatever. She come in there, whatever. So, we talking or whatever. You know, KD a freak, we talking. So, she starts taking off her clothes and jump. I take off my shirt, everything. But, I do all that. So, then I just got into it, bro. I start sucking on her neck, giving her hickeys and shit, whatever. I'm trying to make her wet. Hey, I want some of that cream. Hey, Krispy Kreme. All that. Hey, so, you know, yeah, I do me. And, nigga, when I tell you, that was some good junk. Hey, so I'm going crazy. I'm busting out. I'm busting down, Tatiana. I'm doing all that. I'm busting down there, all right? So, I'm tired of shit. We went for like three rounds, four, maybe four. I'm tired. So, I'm like, I lay down because I'm tired. I'm finna go to sleep. I'm like, Shorty, I'm like, I want some head, bro. She was like, so, she was like, all you had to do was ask, daddy. So I'm like,
is you gonna suck my dick? You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to go crazy. Is you gonna get shit?
Oh, I'm like, go crazy then. So she started tying up her hair or whatever, putting it in a ponytail. And I'm laying down. Hey, my junk out or whatever, I'm laying down. So she start going crazy. Like, a nigga toes. I was Michael Jackson, like, on my toes and shit. Like, her head was going crazy, bro. That was some amazing ass shit, bro. So, but she going crazy, like, she going for a minute too. So, after she do that, I'm like, bro, I look at her, she look at me. She like, and she said my slogan, bro. She was like, go crazy. So, hey, so yeah, you know, we done, we doing that though. So, while this happening, me, my boy and her friend in the room, they ain't doing nothing though. They just chilling or whatever. So, they in the room. She ain't putting clothes back on or whatever, getting dressed again or whatever. So we walk back in the room, and she like, her friend like, so we walk in the door, she like, he got a big dick. I'm like, bro, that's the only thing you ask. So my boy, he was like, bro, I heard that shit. He was like, KD, you was going crazy. I heard it or whatever. This nigga eating a Hot Pocket and a Pop-Tart. That's probably the nastiest mix ever I ever seen. So I'm like, nigga, you over here eating, nigga. let me get some, like, let me get some food. He was like, nah, bro. No, he had chicken wings. Chicken wings, a Hot Pocket, and Pop-Tart. And some juice. I'm like, nigga, she just made you all that? He was like, yeah, I was starving. I'm like, yeah, bro. You should have went crazy. So, you know, we chilling again. Her friend got a whole bag of condoms on her door. She like, I know y'all need extra ones, whatever. She got a fat ass bag of condoms. So, you know, he takes them, I take some, whatever. And it's like time to go. So, you know, we hug, whatever. We finna dip, right? We finna dip. So I see a car coming like to the house. Like, oh no, nope. I ain't going for it. So I jump out the window, bust my ass again. He jump out the window. He long as fuck. So he just put his leg over the bed. So I'm like, hell yeah. We go. Like, it's still cold outside. We go. Whatever. We just, you know, I just went crazy. I'm happy, nigga. He like go crazy to your baby. Like, you know, nigga happy, whatever. So we get back to the house, like my mama still asleep. She don't know I'm gone, none of that. She was gone, like. So we get back to the house, right? And dude, I have my key and everything. So I unlock the door. Top lock, bottom lock, all that, I unlock it, bro. The chain is on the door.
Fuck!
Good boy.
The chain is on the door, bro. So we scared, bro. Like, we thinking my mom finna wake up. We scared. So we thinking she finna wake up or whatever. So I'm calling my cousin, I'm calling my sisters, all of them in the house slumped, bro. Nobody answered. And my y'all said the reels was making or whatever. So none of them answer. I blowed up their phone, whatever. I'm like, bro, please open the door. Please. We standing in the door in the cold. I'm like, please, come on, bro. So my little sister walk up the hallway, slump, nigga. She got on the robe and everything. Eyes still closed. Her eyes still closed and everything. So her eyes closed. She take the chain off the door. And it was like, bro, what y'all doing? So she go in the kitchen. She eat a rib or whatever. I'm like, Kiki, I just went crazy. She was like, you snuck out? I'm like, I had to go crazy. So I eat a rib, my boy eat a rib, we all just eating ribs. Like, she halfway asleep. She eye closed, everything eating like this. I'm like, you got bad or whatever. So after that, you know, my night went good. So yeah, I just went to sleep. But yeah, that's the end of the video. That's the end of the video. I want y'all to like, comment, subscribe, all that, bro. I got more videos, so y'all stay tuned.
And I went to school high, I ain't go to class though. I was with the OGs, learning about the glass, bro. Caught me with the dudes, five mama, keep my ass, bro. Break yourself, leave his brains on the dashboard.